to the max Q region. The 6-hour strap-on boosters will continue to burn until T plus 60 seconds. At that time, the vehicle will be traveling at a velocity of almost 1,400 miles per hour. And we have burnout of 6 solid rocket motors. The next 3 have ignited. And the first 3 have been jettisoned. All first 6 solids have been jettisoned.
The Hindenburg has gone. She represented man's latest attempt to conquer the Atlantic. From her ashes.